Greetings. No, don't follow me. No, 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 leave me alone. Let's go to the cook crate. And it will be ancient, ancient, ancient. Okay, I don't think I can get the power fields. Yep. Yeah, another. No, 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 still no. See ya. Run. Run if you don't wanna be Albion food. Nope. Nah, not happening. I fit the ghost gate to ghost in Darkwood. Okay, I'll try.
I need to get to the Callis gate in the middle of Darkwood.
Thank you, Mother. I know.
The gate will only open when its hunger for undead souls is sated.
That's necromancy, you know that. I have to get inside here. Oh, well. No, I don't think I have to be inside. Yeah, that would be pretty stupid. It needs a little. What? I have one spell equipped. I don't know what happened. And it swapped. It's done. I think. Okay, give me a second because I hear some dogs barking in the hall.
You need to be now.
Okay, now it should be a little. It's silent now. Whoa, oh, it's so pretty. I love snowy place. Ooh. Hello, are you my guide? I like this kind of place. It's so pretty, this guy. Can I buy this house? Yeah, not quite. So first of all, let's see. Oh, that's the tower. It's closed, of course. Then let's visit some shops, I think. Warehouse. Oh, this looks like a warehouse. See, what do we have up here? Sharpening augmentation. Nice. And nothing else. Okay, hello. I'm getting out of here if you would let me. I did not steal anything. Hello.
Hello, Graham.
No. what do you have? Oh, so much suffers. Ish? Yeah. Suck my mind. Ah, this one I had. Yeah. Yeah. Let's try selling some. Okay. I'd like to sell you some green apples and apple pies because I'm not using them. And crunchy chicks. I sell the eyes of a killer because I don't need it anymore. Wait, that's all? Where are the other books? Oh, okay.
Where have you been?
Not here. 1500 well potion. Okay. I need 5 books to donate in the school. But where can I find them?
That's the Lord.
Yes. I can do a special offer for like you, to sell you something, some of my weaponry, perhaps. Yeah. Just wanted to get rid of it.
Cheaper when a shop has a lot in stock. That's
nothing. 500 gold.
Hooray!
Hey, I stole from you. Hey. Okay. Just buy this level. And start making more and more money. Yep. Not yet. Ooh, it's all empty. Where's the place for my trophy? Here. Items, trophies, fucking stuff. So pretty. And here? No, those, these are windows. Okay. Oh, we can place one up here. Oh, trader's head. Hat. With, well, with head. Oh, it had such nice, lovely balcony. It's a good house. Okay, so let's rent it out. Nope. Yep. Yep. Okay. Wait. Oh, yes. I want to see how it changed. Are there more places to hang my trophies? No. Okay. Oh, yes. Okay, now we can move on.
Good to see you.
Thank you. And here and there. And I see a circle? No. Okay. It's a bar. I know I'm not really supposed to go that way. And there's nothing there. So let's just go upstairs. Something? No. I don't really like that place. Yeah, it doesn't look threatening at all with that red barrier. Not at all. Tattoo. Barrier. Nothing. Gold. Oh, I'm becoming mad. I really need those 5 books. Where can I get those? Hello. I'm not stealing.
Have a good day.
No. 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 Oh, this one has cellar? Interesting, I think it's the only house like this. Go downstairs. Why are you guys not keeping any books? Seriously, why? Hello, I'm going out. Don't worry, I'm not here anymore. What's that? Yeah, it's a bell. Okay, there's nothing here. Can I ring it? No, I don't think so. Okay, you Okay, don't look at me like that. Just let me take out those ruins. I see you. God damn you. Okay, you wanted them. What? Alright.
Good.
You have done well to deal with the assassins. Their shadowy deeds will blight Albion no longer, and their death carries a reward.
Yes! If you're back to the lake, look into the light. Proceed no further when it's no longer in sight. Okay.
That magical barrier wasn't there before.
It's a trap.
It's what I just found in the guild.
That is a trap.
I found a book that may help.
Okay. First of all, I have some more important matters to attend to. So my mother. But here I no. Yeah. Okay, so it will be quicker that way. Others? This one. Hello, can I use it? No. Sorry. So I have to go through here, and look for it somewhere here. One. To begin your quest, go to the region where scrambling hopes were discovered in Legion. I hate you. So I guess it will be in the nope. Wait, what cool is gate? Wait, you want me to go to the... Here was good, right? Okay, that explains a lot. I hate you.
Are you in your way? Something isn't right here. What? No! No! Oh, no!
Give me a second. Okay, I think I'll wait. Yeah, to purchase a strength upgrade.
He's the one now.
I'm going, mother. Well, thank you. I'm almost there.
Book! Don't forget the book!
Okay. I'll try to look for it. Here. Atmostomaturgica. This ancient volume describes the forgotten rituals and magic of hook ghosts, including ways of erecting and disabling force fields. It's written in an arcane language you can decipher. Perhaps the guildmaster will be able to read it. Okay, can I now go? I know you have, but I don't want to do it just yet. Wait. Greatwood. I want to do this treasure. I don't think this is the place. And the one next to the demon door. I think. Might be wrong. Stop booing or I kill you. In the nicest way possible. Okay? Because I'm good. Thank you. Okay. Again. Oh, it just takes long. So now, second one. Your hunt for the treasure can only come good if you start your search with a fruit slice in the wood. Okay. Your hunt for the treasure can only come good if you start your search with a fruit slice in wood. The fruit slice in wood. Orchard farm? It would be easy if I could just... I'm on the Greatwood Kaliske. No, I'm on the Greatwood Caverns. Okay. Give me a second. Okay, I guess it's the Orchard farm after all. So let's get there. Oh! Stuff. Because it has fruits on its map. The wrong place. Yes, that's it. Whoa, don't you dare. Oh, trying to go great with like an orchard farm. Okay. I won't kill anyone. Get here. Done. Bad things already. Left. Yeah. A little bit faster, please. Pretty please. Now to the right side. Okay. Go away. See ya. Well, the fruit line would, so I guess we need to go to the magic weapon. I guess we need to go to the... Where is it? Where are your trees? I think there. See? It's like a wood. Fruit life. Fruit life in wood. This? Nice. They lay in the... no, not here. Damn it. The wooden cart. Maybe that's it. With your back to the lake, walk into the light, proceed no further when it's no longer in sight. Your back to the lake, walk into the light. It's no longer into the site. Okay. Yes, and I no longer see any lamps. Just follow them. No. Here somewhere? Yes, here I cannot see them. Now, fourth one. Four. Where is it here? The newest construction points with its limb, follow its direction, but don't stop on a whim. Newest construction limb. This one? Nope. You're not going circles, but riddle me this, repeat the last clue, and you will go amiss. Yeah. Oh, no, I don't do this. Yeah. As this one shows somewhere there. And this one shows over there.
Ah, there is an important quest card at the guild for.
Shush. I know. And the last one. The word is brought at the end of the trail, but it's directed to your twigs, wood, and tail. Wait. Items. Others. I have too many of those. Assign to them. Okay, let's start it again. To begin your quest, go to the region where scrumping hopes were discovered in Legion. I went there. Your hunt for the treasure can only come good if you start your search where the fruit lies in. So I guess it's this place. Okay. With your back to the lake, walk into the light, proceed no further when it's no longer in sight. Okay. The nearest construction point with its limb, follow its direction, but don't step on a whim. Okay. Excuse me. Which light? I still think something about this. Your reward is buried at the end of your train, which does directions to your twigs, wood, and dale. Over here? Perhaps. Damn it. I swear I'll dig around every hay bale around here till I found it. Seriously, I think I might do that. Really? Staying with the ancient remains of greasy breakfast, this man has mysterious quality to it. Okay.
Well done, hero.
Thank you.
You've solved the riddle and found the treasure.
Look at it. It has a face. It has a face. Okay. Why does it have a face? Okay, I think I'll end this for now, because I'm curious why there is face on this pen. Oh, thank you. Bye bye.